Wow, look how buff I look. I look so.
Ooh! But I hear sounds in my mind. Brand new sounds in my mind. Up in a different bedroom, I whisper things, the city sings them back to you. Well, those rumors, they have big teeth. Hope they bite you. Thought you said that you would always be in love, but you're not in love no more. Did it frighten you how we kissed when we danced on the light up floor? But I hear sounds in my mind. Brand new sounds in my mind. But honey, I'll be seeing you.
Because I feel so inspired right now because I have been cutting since January 11th. I've been watching what I eat, being very strategic about what I eat to eliminate fat, to just get lean, lean, lean for almost 5 months. Yesterday, I decided enough was enough and I cut that bit short. For about 3 weeks now, I feel like I should have stopped cutting because it has gotten to the point where all I think about is food. I've been restricting myself from foods, so I have been binging. I have been overeating because I'm just over it. I feel like my body has been asking more food of me, but I was so stuck with, no, I have to make it to the date. I have to make it to the day that I told myself I would. I was supposed to keep going for another 3 to 4 days. My ultimate goal was for my 20th birthday, June 4th, next Friday, which is in exactly 1 week. And nothing will change in 1 week. So the reason that I cut my cut short is because I was developing an unhealthy sort of relationship with food, and I wanna say this so that it can maybe resonate with you. My goal that I had set for myself was to eliminate 20 pounds and get down to 180 pounds. And I have successfully done that. I've surpassed that. And I don't know why I felt the need to keep going to push myself further, because it has gotten to a point where even my period is fucked up. And I feel like as a woman, when your menstrual cycle starts getting affected, your body's like, whoa, what the fuck is this? I want you to know that yes, cutting is fun. Yes, getting leaner is fun. But you know what's even more fun? Feeling safe around food, feeling like food doesn't control you. Food is your fucking friend. I wake up this morning and I feel brand new. I feel rejuvenated, I feel energetic because I know I get to eat more food. I know that I'm gonna feed my body what it actually is asking me to feed it. I don't want you to be scared of food. I don't want you to feel like you have to restrict foods, you have to eat the least as possible to get results, because that's not necessarily true either. I've been learning a lot about this, so I'm just documenting. I'm just documenting. This is purely for myself, letting my brain off the hook with this cut, just saying, all right, you're not cutting anymore. You can do what you want. Now I trust you. I trust you to do what you want to do. I feel so, so light. I'm hungry right now, but the fact that I'm not restricting or I'm not trying to push my meal further to like save the most calories, I'm just being. The point is to just be and to be happy and to just be fulfilled by food and not have it control you. And you know, you can eat the amounts you want. I realized last night that the fact that I've been keeping my calorie intake at one number, I've been blocking off the flow of life to flow to me. Because the flow of life is a fucking flow, right? It has to flow. But I've been keeping my calories here. So life is trying to flow. It can't flow anymore. It can't flow. And mentally, for me, this is not what I want. And your body is not made to diet for a long period of time. Do not need to slim down more. I am so fulfilled and happy. I feel so full of love right now with where I've gotten with my body. I'm proud of myself. I showed to myself I had the discipline to do it. You have the discipline to do it. You can do anything you set your mind to, but it's also important to realize when you've done that. When you've done that, can you be proud of yourself, or are you still fucking digging for more? Because maybe in 6 months I'll be like, you know what, I want to cut a little bit, and that'll be a new cut. But right now, the end of a beautiful journey. I learned so much about myself. I had fun with foods, but the second it's not fun anymore, why are we doing it? So I just realized that I have been restricting the flow of life with my calories. So it's important to let the energy flow, let the energy do what it needs to do. So you in your life, let the flow fucking flow, because it needs to fucking flow. Because I overate anyways. I was trying not to, but I was following my calories for like 3 days, and then I was really hungry, so I was overeating that day, and then again that day, and then it's okay, I'll get back on track. But why? Maybe you need to eat more. My body's been asking for more food. There's absolutely nothing wrong with that, and everybody's different. And I think that this is such a beautiful journey, because since I embarked this journey, I've learned these things about myself, because they've been able to come through. I am so proud of myself. I love myself. I love myself so much for having done this, for having done this for the inner kid in me, the inner teenager in me that wanted to do this for so long. I'm so proud of myself. And now I am choosing to eat whatever the fuck I want, whatever makes me feel good, the amounts. I'm just choosing me. I'm choosing life. I'm choosing freedom. I'm choosing peace. And it's amazing. And I look pretty damn fucking good too. So why am I trying to look better? Like, is that even possible? No, I'm just kidding. It was a joke. Hope you took it. I will be releasing more content on this, because I'm feeling very inspired to just share what I've learned about restricting. My cut is done. Yee!